हेलो एंड वेलकम टू बॉलीवुड वाला, आई एम सोनू। दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे, सोनी टीवी पर एक रियलिटी शो है जिसका नाम है सुपर डांसर, सीजन 4 चल रहा है और इसके बारे में बात करने के लिए मेरे साथ है मेरी स्टूडेंट आदिति, जो खुद एक बहुत ही अच्छी डांसर है, मास मीडिया स्टूडेंट भी है, लेकिन डांस उनका हॉबी है, उनका पैशन है। तो आइए उनसे पूछते हैं उनको सुपर डांसर के बारे में, क्या कुछ अच्छा लगता है, क्या कुछ अच्छा नहीं लगता है, वगैरह वगैरह वगैरह। आदिति, वेलकम टू बॉलीवुड वाला।
Thank you, sir.
You, I really like your look. I have to say that on camera, it looks very trendy. It really suits you, makes you also look like a nice hip hop kind of a dancer, if I'm not wrong. But
Thank you, sir.
Tell me, what do you like about this show, Super Dancer?
So this show, I like all the dance reality shows, but then this show, it focuses on only children's talent, as in only for the age of 4 to 13 year old kids. They compete with each other for the title Super Dancer. The kids are really amazing. Like, they're so flexible. They're so, their grooves are really nice.
Okay.
They do it really well.
Okay.
And looking at them, you feel like dancing.
But what is it about kids? I have seen this thing with a lot of kids, Aditi, especially on dance reality shows. How are they so flexible? Is it because they are young, they are small, their bodies can really flex in ways that we can't? Or are they really training themselves so hard at such a young age that they become such great dancers? What do you think as a dancer? What's your perspective?
I think from childhood only, when you're getting trained, I mean, some dancers are not even trained. They look at the shows and videos on internet and then they learn from that. And their flexibility, you kind of gain flexibility when you're a kid only. As in, you're more flexible when you're a kid.
Okay.
So you're,
Okay, all right, I got your point. But tell me, talking about the show, who are the top contestants right now and who are your favorites, Aditi?
The top contestants, I like all the contestants. Like, I have no favorite contestant as such.
Okay.
But then I think Florina, she's a hip-hop dancer. She's really good. Like, I do not like hip-hop style much, but looking at her, I feel like doing it. Like, the way she does it, it's really nice.
Okay.
Like, you feel like doing it with her.
Okay.
It's just like, her moves are just so, so cool.
Okay. Then apologies. I said that you look like a hip-hop dancer. That's my bad there. But coming to dance performances specifically, any one dance performance that you remember having seen that really, really touched you? If you could just talk about it.
Florina's dance. Hip-hop dance. The first dance performance with Tushar sir.
Okay.
She set the bar so high. It's just, the first episode was so nice. I really fell in love with her. Like she has a very cute voice also. But then, like, when she dances, it's like sab bade bade dancers ka chutti kar deti hai. People say like that. Yeah.
Okay.
And she's done a lot of dance battles with senior dancers also. Like,
so how old is she?
She's 6 years old.
6 years? Are you kidding me? 6 years? Wow. Aditi, are you still there? Aditi is just frozen on my screen right now. Aditi, sorry. You just froze for a moment, but she's just 6 years, Florina.
Yes, she's just 6 years.
Unbelievable. But tell me, they also have mentors, is it? Who train them and with whom they dance?
Yes.
So what is that system like?
Each contestants are provided with super gurus, where they perform with the kids, the contestants, and they teach them, they mentor them, and
So that's an interesting concept. What about the main judges? You have Shilpa Shetty, you have Anurag Basu, and who else do you have? There is one more person, right?
Geeta Ma.
Okay. So how do you find them?
Geeta ma'am is like, I'm a big fan of Geeta ma'am. Like, for all the dancers, like, she is a mother for all the dancers there.
Okay.
Like, I really look up to her. She's a very well trained classical dancer. Like, okay. Looking at her, even I feel doing classical. And like, I've learned classical, but then I wasn't that interested in classical. But then because of her, I've actually gained a lot of interest towards classical dancing.
Okay.
So I love her. Like, her judgment is, she gives like proper, she notes down each and every, you know, the points where
okay.
the shishya has to improve, or like where she found that the kid could do a bit better.
Okay.
She gives like a proper, it's not only with her, the other judges are also very, they do not really, I'm not getting the word.
Okay.
They are strict, but they aren't, I don't know.
They don't get into in-depth analysis. Is that what you're saying, or?
Yeah, they're not harsh. Like, they are okay. strict, but they're not harsh. In a very sober manner, they'll tell Achha. The kids where they have to improve and okay. what they can do
okay. better. Okay, much more politely, in a sugar-coated yeah. voice. Yeah, maybe something like that. Okay, but your loyalties obviously lie towards Geeta Ma. Who is your favorite? Okay, all right. So whose performance are you, waiting to watch next on the show?
Florina,
you know, you are a complete Florina fan. Great. Before we end this session, Aditi, tell me very quickly, what kind of dance forms do you do? What do you like doing?
I have learned Bharatnatyam for 8 years.
Okay.
And like one
I,
more
I know, I know a few mudras. Pataka, Tripataka, Ardhapataka. I just realized I shouldn't show up before a proper Bharatnatyam dancer. So Bharatnatyam, apart from that, what have you learned?
I'm currently a student of Terence Lewis
okay.
Sir's Dance Academy.
Okay.
I am learning contemporary, jazz, hip hop, and ballet from
them. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. Wish you all the very best and thank you for sharing your views about Super Dancer Season 4. Dosto, ye tha Aditi ka review revisitation. Aap bol sakte ho. Aapka kya take hai Super Dancer ke bare mein likh kar batana. Chaliye for the moment. Ta-ta. And Tata from Aditi as well, Tata.